Royal Navy has rescued a Russian pilot who ditched in the sea off Norway during Soviet naval maneuvers in the Atlantic. He was taken on board a launch from HMS Newcastle until a Soviet helicopter arrived on the scene. Those are the headlines. Have a good day.
What a charmer, Gordon. Thanks very much. Bonnie Langford should have a good day because she am 21 today.
And started off with a gorgeous cake. Would you like a bit? It's not very easy to pick up. I tell you, it crumbles everywhere, but it looks rather...
Is that rude about the cake you've supplied?
Oh, no, it's gorgeous. Thank you.
Now, can I just tell you, if you just joined us, these are the ladies from Amazulu.
Yes.
The Faith Brothers are behind. Billy and Lee are going to have a...
Yes, I was reminding the people. Right, 5 in the morning, it's a bit early.
Christopher Biggins had to leave. No, thank you. Christopher Biggins had to leave because he wasn't allowed to eat any cake.
I'll have another piece.
Anyway, happy birthday, Bonnie.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for being
another 21 fantastic years.
Oh, it's been wonderful, actually. It's lovely to sort of look back, but I always get scared. I hope that the future will be lovely too.
Oh, I'm sure it will. You've had a terrific past, haven't you?
Had a good start anyway. Yeah, congratulations.
Anyway, that's it for this morning. Tomorrow we'll have the latest releases from the newcomer Owen Paul and Tracy, who you might remember from Style Council. They'll both be here after 9 o'clock to talk about their work. Till then, it's goodbye from all of us here as we eat our cake.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Nick and Anne. The Good Morning Britain team will be back at 6:15 tomorrow. This is Joe Wheeler inviting you to stay with Central for the best in entertainment. At 9:50, Matt and Jenny come up against the school authorities, which temporarily halt their search along the Wilderness Trail. And we've got two exciting sports spectaculars. The Challengers has four of the best whitewater kayakers taking on America's last angry river. That's at 10:15, and at 10:40, you can see the finals of the US BMX competition. Now, Fireball XL5. Good morning and welcome to Central on Tuesday the 23rd of July. Let's have a look at some programmes we can see this afternoon. Love and Marriage at 1:30 continues to explore the moods and emotions of marriage with a study of old love. I wonder if it proves the point that you don't have to be young to fall in love. George Melly is still entertaining audiences with his flamboyant outgoing style of jazz, and he recalls some events in his life when he talks to Mary Parkinson in Recollections this afternoon at 2:30. Followed by Jeremy Beadle asking for the answers to some cryptic word clues in Definitions at 3. Well, that's three very different programmes to enjoy this Tuesday afternoon on Central. But now the robot freighter mystery in Fireball XL5.
It's Wednesday, the 24th of July. A very good morning to you from Central. Here's a look at this morning's lineup. And at 10 to 10, Matt and Jenny and Kit meet Goldie the giant bear. as we head along the wilderness trail. At 10:15, we're off to the Arctic for mountain habitat, and then at 10:30, the morning cinema is a comedy film called Operation Cupid. At 11:30, About Britain visits a small theatre in South Wales. But first of all, we roar into action with Fireball XL5.
She had great difficulty yesterday. She couldn't keep it up. She'll hold it.
Oh, well, Joanne Fernley, anyway, from Leeds. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you. For Joanne, I'll say thank you very much.
It's all a bit much, isn't it? Yeah. Thank you very much
She's
for bringing her
sweet.
In, anyway.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Well, that's just about it from Good Morning Britain for today. Thanks for being with us. Tomorrow, our special star guest is Matthew Kelly. And, of course, we'll have another Stardate AM with the lovely Julie here. But till then, we'll leave you with a glimpse of tomorrow's pop video. It's the Mad Max 3 theme, We Don't Need Another Hero, by Tina Turner. From all of us, bye-bye.
Out of the ruins, out from the sign stay this time. We are the children, the last generation. We are the one left behind.
Good morning to you and welcome to Central for Thursday, the 25th of July. Here's a look at some of our programmes later on this morning. At 9:45, Matt and Jenny are on the Wilderness Trail, and then at 10:15, we look at some of the incredible developments in air transport into fly. Say No to Strangers at 10:45, and at 11, non-stop music in Show Express. But first, we're off into outer space with Fireball XL5.
Thank you for being with us. Don't forget to stay with us this weekend. We'll be back on Monday as usual. We'll be talking to the king of the gossips, Nigel Dempster, amongst others. And of course, there'll be more pop from Julie Brown and Stardate AM. Henry Kelly will be here tomorrow with a Saturday show. So till Monday, it's goodbye from all of us here. And we're going to leave you now with a glimpse of Monday's pop video. It's the number 18 sound of Billy Idol and White Wedding. Bye-bye.
Hey, little sister, what have you done? Hey, little sister, who's the only one? Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Hey, little sister, what have you done? Hey, little sister, who's the...
Thank you, Nick and Anne. The Good Morning Britain team will be back at 6:15 tomorrow. Welcome to Friday the 26th of July here on Central. Stay with us for Underwater Adventure as Anne Long goes in search of the great white shark and finds herself threatened by a treacherous volcano. That's the Poseidon Files at 10:15. And at 11:30, About Britain shares a week in the life of Sue Lam, one of the Greenham Common women. All that to come later. Now Fireball XL5.
Dalek, he said.
Very good, Steve.
May we just tell you, this is Steve Emerald from Bradford, who's starting a marathon joke-telling session tonight, and you'll be doing it for 44 hours.
44 hours, yes.
To raise money for?
The Bradford fire disaster.
Well, we wish you well with that.
Thank you very much indeed.
You do get 5 minutes off every hour, don't you?
Yes, that's right.
For private reasons.
Well, in lieu of jokes.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you for being with us
today.
Thank
you very much.
Can I just tell you at home that tomorrow our special guest will be the jazz musician Johnny Dankworth and the stuntman Rocky Taylor, who you may remember got severely injured making a film recently when he jumped off a blazing building. We'll be speaking to both of them tomorrow. A joke more from you, Steve, as we say goodbye for now. We'll see you again
tomorrow.
So he
tomorrow. Said, well, let me have a look at your license. I handed him my license. He looked at it. He said, this is not a driving license, he said. This is a hunting license. I said, I know. This is a shooting break.
Go on, more.
Two fellas in a pub. One had a terrible stammer. He said, what isn't this Steve Prams?
Hello, good morning and welcome to Central on Monday the 29th of July. It's wet and miserable outside, so stay inside and enjoy some of today's programmes. This afternoon at 1:30, the first of a film season of Bob Hope comedies is The Princess and the Pirate. Comedy and thrills aboard the good ship Mary Ann afloat on the Spanish Main. At 3:30, the afternoon serial is concerned with more medical matters as we follow the progress of the young doctors. But now flying saucers in Fireball XL5.
A very good morning to you and welcome to Central. It's Tuesday, the 30th of July. Let's have a look ahead to this evening.
Fork and Crest. Someone cries wolf, or is it murder?
Down and bail me out.
Aren't you even interested in your grandmother's condition?
She thinks I tried to kill her.
Maybe because she saw you run her off the road.
I didn't want anybody to get hurt. I just wanted Lance to look bad to Angela.
How about my pay?
You freaked out creep.
Melissa comes and paid me to do it.
All right, Joel, don't be foolish. Let's talk this out.
No. No more time for talk.
Fork and Crest, Tuesdays at 8 on Central. Why did Bill Oddie, famous Goodyear comedian, have to get on his bike? Just why does this lunatic have a policeman's notebook? And why is he absolutely terrified every time someone shouts, Oi, behind him? Mere eccentricity? Undercover agent for MI5? No, he's an incurable birdwatcher, and he's got Birmingham covered. Don't miss the full and startling revelations of Grummy Birdwatcher Extraordinaire in Bill Oddie Birdwatcher, a Tuesday special at 10:30 on Central.
Well, back to this morning on Central, and here's our lineup of entertainment for you till lunchtime. In 25 minutes, Matt and Jenny are on the Wilderness Trail once again, today involved in the Sport of Kings. Our morning cinema at 10:15 is a comedy starring Richard Hearn as that lovable idiot, Mr. Pastry, whose murky past causes problems for his social climbing daughter. In About Britain at 11:30, we're off to the English Lake District. But first, it's into outer space aboard Fireball XL5.